I ran the camera back up underneath the house right here, right at the base of the stack. I'll continue to record as I come back. Right here we've got some tree roots that is coming in through the cast iron. This is where there's a crack in the pipe. These roots so far seem to be maintainable. The sewer line can be foamed in order to kill the roots out. Right here we're leaving the cast iron, we're now outside of the 6-inch clay. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.